Hi, thank you for taking the time out of your day to learn more about the AdjustaStairs. In this video, we will be covering the installation.
Raise the AdjustaStair into the desired location using two or more crew members, depending on the model of the stair. For the larger ones, you'll need a crane or mechanical lifting device. Once you have your AdjustaStair in the desired location, stand on the bottom tray. This will level the treads as shown in the video. Now fasten the feet and the top step to the surface they are resting on through the provided holes. In this video, we chose to use concrete screw anchors. Check out our other videos to see what other options contractors have used in the past. Now raise the handrails into place. Line the slots on the handrail posts up with the corresponding holes on the stair stringers. Now, lock the handrails in place using the fasteners provided. Start at the bottom and work your way up to the top, ensuring that every handrail post is secure. Your AdjustaStair is now safe to use. To dismantle your AdjustaStair, simply unbolt feet and the top step from the surface they are resting on. Lay your AdjustaStair on the ground, remove the bolts and the handrail posts, and your AdjustaStair will now lay flat, ready for your next site.